Good morning, humans. Xanthi here, and we are currently in California in the Redwood Forest, and we're going to try to make it to Lake Tahoe, which is like over 8 hours away. We'll see if we make it.
In a world where a woman seeks the meaning of everything through travel, it's all here, right before your eyes. Welcome to Xanthi's Adventures.
Ah, lunchtime. What a beautiful spot. Really cold pork and beans out of a can because I'm a cowboy baby. Strawberries. Good thing I'm on that diet. Poison sumac. Poison sumac. You better learn that, because it sucks. We noticed that the trailer lights were not working, so we came to check it out, and look what happened. It was grinding on the ground. Later, I got them all taped up, and I just got to tape all of these up, tape all of those up, make sure that they're all up, and put them all in a bag so no water gets in here. Yay! Oh, look at the mess I made. Oh, moment of truth. Gotta turn on the truck, and let's see if it works. everything's good. Beauteous. Well, it'll do. It'll do now until we can get it somewhere. It's always something. And I never even told you about the time I got the trailer stuck in a ditch. Well, needless to say, we did not make it all the way to Lake Tahoe. We're about 2 hours away, and we're just going to camp out here and head out maybe around 7 a.m. tomorrow morning, and hopefully we get to go paddleboarding tomorrow. That would be exciting. I really, really, really appreciate you making it to the end of my videos. And check out a bunch of my old videos. Hey, I've been doing this for quite some time. This channel is actually only about 2 months old, and I don't have enough subscribers yet to monetize. So if you could join my Patreon and stuff, that would be cool. Yeah. Okay, well, I love you, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye! I would like to thank you so, so, so very much for making it to the end of my video. And if you could like, comment, and subscribe, and click on that little bell there so you know when I post a new video. I post a new video every day. And if you have any friends that are cool enough to share my video with, that would be cool. Because cool people, you know, we should stick together.
Mr. Meth, you know how we do. Shakabu! Free drinks in the house!
That's my Xanthia!
I don't have enough views yet to monetize my YouTube here, so I do truly, truly, truly appreciate anyone that can subscribe to my Patreon. Those, you guys, you my Patreon subscribers, oh my god, I thank you so, so, so very much. Without you, I could not possibly make videos like this. This is all your fault, and I thank you.